Hi, I'm Nancy from Sunset Pilates Bali, and welcome to our at-home Pilates session. We are so excited to be connecting with you via our weekly virtual classes that you can do with us on the mat. Yeah, and you don't need any props for today's lesson, just follow me on the mat. I'm going to start first again with the breathing exercise. So we just relax first, shoulders rock first to the front and back, and then we breathing with using of arms. Inhale, exhale, ribs press softly in. Inhale, feeling shoulders down. Exhale, press. One more. Always have the breathing in through the nose. Exhale, soft blow through the mouth. Yeah. Next, I want you to stretch both arms up. We're going to stretch the side muscles. So you just stretch in, exhale, and in, and out. So today we're going to just strengthen our shoulder girdles. And out. Last one, in and out, and relax your arm, shoulders right. Next, we cross the arms like so, open the chest, and we just twist a little bit. Exhale, in to feel tall with your spine. In, exhale, reach, in, and lengthen the spine all the time. And last set. Last one, cut, and just relax your arms. We try to warm up the stomach by reaching forward with your arm and stomach press in. Inhale, on the exhale, press and lengthen again the spine. Exhale, stretch, feel the spine stretch, stomach press in. Last one, exhale, pull in, exhale, press. Good. Next, we're going to do the butterfly. So we put feet together, knees together, slowly roll down, exhale. Good. Relax your arms. Open both knees to the side. In, exhale. So this will warm up your hip socket or your groin. Exhale, pull with your stomach. Let's do two more sets. Last one. Exhale. Good. Bring both arms straight up. We open the elbow to the side. In. Exhale, lengthen the chest, exhale, reach, and reach, in, and out, last one, okay. Palms face forward, and you just crisscross, in, out, out, in, out. One, good. Take your arms back down and hold your neck. We're going to lift the chest up. Exhale and in. Exhale, push your stomach in and pull. Good. We try to lift one leg up and pull in and left. Reach and pull One more set. Exhale. And last one. Yeah. And we roll the head up again. Stay there. Right up, left up. Open the leg to the side. Take the feet down. Exhale. In. Exhale, pull back up. Open. Take it down. Exhale to lift. One more. This is number three. Try to not lifting your spine. Keep your spine pressed. Exhale. Exhale. And keep your even breathing. Five. Reach. Good. And we do lower with the feet close. In. Exhale. In. Four. Last one. And five. And relax. The next one, what you can do is hold your toes and try to stretch it. Feel that nice stretch in the lower back. In. Exhale. Ooh. And in. Exhale. Reach. Close your feet together. Arms by your side. You turn the legs out. Exhale. Pull. In. Feel the stretch in the inner thigh. Exhale to stretch. In. And three. In. Four. Let's go for two more. Five and six. Good. Bend the knee. Put the feet down. Hip width apart. And we try to lift the hip up again for bridge position. Exhale. Curl from the top. In. Exhale, lift, in, exhale, curl back down, in, exhale, reach, and curl back down. Next, you stay lifted, bring the heels up, like so, try to lift one knee up and down, exhale. In and out, in, out, keep your wrist pressed down, in, last set, last one, heels down and curl back down, yeah, straight those legs. Stay open, a little bit wider with your up. We kick and down. Exhale to lift and down. Exhale and down. Exhale. Good. Then we stay up, flex, pulses first. You feel that nice stretch in the hamstring. And change leg, lift, flex, pulses. Point your foot, we circle the leg. Exhale. This is the single leg circle. And three, reverse the circle. Exhale, pull. And two. And hold. You then bring the whole leg to the side, right? Flex and pulses up. Feeling nice stretch. Feel the butt stretch as well. Point and reaching up. Other exhale. Circle. Three. Reverse. Without moving your hip, of course. Hold it, flex. And repeat the leg all the way to the other side. And you pulse this again. Out. And come back up. Lower. Yeah. Bend the knee. You slowly up. So now we're going back on the stomach. And lengthen the leg. So leg now is hip width apart. Relax first. In. Exhale, butt press, stomach in, the imprint. Last one. Good. Then you try to bend one knee, flex the foot. We go in, and stretch, and change. Flex, and point. And flex, and point. In, out. In, out. What you want to feel is the quadricep stretch, your hip in lock position, and stretch from the hip socket. Good. So that's for the legs. Now for the arms, you want to bring on the exhale, the chest lift and draw your elbow to under the shoulders. Your stomach should be off the mat, neck long. So what we call this is the sphinx position. Let's try it again. In. Exhale to bring the elbow close to the under the shoulders. Stomach off the mat. Now let's try that leg position again. In, and out. We call this, you can flex and point, or you can do point all the time, that doesn't matter. In, and out. The single leg kicks. Kick, and point. And kick, and point. In and out. Remember, the stomach is still off the mat. Last one, and point, and relax again. You can then sit to the back to stretch. Yeah. The next exercise I want you to feel is what we call the cat licking milk. It's very good when you have tight lower back. Your fingers in, round your back like in a cat position, bring the hip to the back. On the exhale, take your chest over to the front. Round, exhale, in. Exhale, fold, shoulder lock. Exhale to curl. In, stretch that. Exhale, pull back up. One more. Exhale. In. Exhale to reach. Good. And the next exercise I want you to try is the side bend. The leg to the side and one knee aligned with your hip. We're going to lift the hip and stretch your spine. Exhale, stretch and come back down. Reach.
fast. One. Exhale. Pull. Keep your legs a little bit level. Reach your arms up. And we try to lift one leg up. In and out. And out. And out. And last one. And five. And you sit back down. Let's try it on the other side. So, knee level with the hip, legs, foot approximately aligned with your knee, so you know the hip level. Hands by your side, straight on the shoulders, exhale to lift, and come down. Exhale. And come down. Exhale. Three. Two more, four, and last one. We try to stay on the side. Left folded knee, reach, exhale to lift. And two, and three, and four, two more. Last one, six, and come back down, and we try to reach and breathe, interlock and side bend, and reach, exhale, stretch, last one, and stretch onto the other side, mermaid position, reach and stretch, lengthen, pull, exhale, and relax. Next, we want to strengthen again the shoulder muscles. You're in a straight leg position. Your hands slightly behind. You want to lift the hip up on the exhale. Reach and come down. Try to have your elbow press in. So feel that shoulder blades in. Exhale, pull in. Exhale, down. In. Exhale, reach. In. Exhale, down. If you want more challenge, you can stay up and then lift one leg. Exhale. And slowly down. Stretch your hamstring and your spine. Exhale, press. Try to bring the elbow down and come back up. Now we're going to bend one knee and just feel the stretch and feel the hamstring stretch. Exhale to press, bend, exhale, stretch, bend, exhale, stretch, and we're going to roll down. Holding to the leg. Exhale, pull. Head up, and we try to pull back up and lengthen this. Exhale, down, feeling the lengthening. Head up, inhale, and pull back up. One more set. Head in. And we call this climb a tree. Head up and pull and climb up and bend. Let's try with your other leg. Bend, hold the ankle, exhale, pull and bend. exhale, pull. In, exhale, hold it. Press the leg towards your chest and climb down. Head up. Exhale to climb up. Reach. Climb down. Lengthen the leg. Head up. And pull up. Reach. Last one. Climb down. Head up. Exhale. Pull. Reach. And come back. Bend both knees. And we try to stretch both legs into teaser position. In. Shoulders down. In and stretch. Last one. Exhale. Try to bring the elbow to the floor. Stay up. Lower, lift the leg. Up. In and up. Up. Last one. We go side to side. In and up, in and up. Let's try the circle. In, exhale, reverse. Call this the hip circle. Up, in. Keep feeling the shoulder lock. Last set. Last one. Bend the knee and stretch your spine again. And press. And press. Good. Good. So let's go back on your stomach and we want to strengthen the back muscles more. We go to imprint. Always feel that hip lock as you go on the stomach so it's safer for your lower back. Good. We go to the swan position. On the exhale, you pull and stretch. In, exhale, elbow down first and then the head. Chest up. Reaching, keep feeling the neck long. Exhale, press. Yeah. Go slowly. The next one, you stay straight. I'm going to teach you the swan dive. You want to rock forward with your arms straight and with the legs lift up. So it goes like this. In. Exhale, in and out, in and out, in and out, and come back down. If you have lower back issues, don't do this exercise. Yeah? Be safe all the time. And come back up. We go back on the kneeling position and we go to lift one leg and lift your other leg. So this is nice for the balance of your and hip stability. Exhale to reach, feeling lengthen from the hip and come back. You don't need to lift your legs high. Just stretch from the hip socket. And the arm should stay beside the ear. Reach opposite arms and leg. And come back. One more set. Reaching out. And back. reaching out and back. The next one, you can just straight one leg, try to bring it to the side. Exhale, pull back. Just do your leg. Exhale. Try not to move your hip. And four. Last one. Exhale. Chain side. Straight first. Take it to the side. And pull. Reach. You feel your butt muscles strengthening. Three. This is four. And five. Sit to the back and stretch. Good. Good. The next exercise, we just want to try the balance exercise. So you can hold your hands on the hip. On the exhale, you just lift the ankles up and down. So heels up, you feel the hip lock, in and out. Try to feel the ankle bone lifted and lock. Reaching up and down. In and out. You can also do exhale lift and down. Reaching up. One, reach and down. We want to lift one knee up. Exhale and change. Exhale, pull. Feel also, you can do with your hands also to the side. Exhale, lift and down. Exhale, lift and exhale. Yeah, next try to stay lifted, open the knee to the side, and bring it back center, down, lift, open, and try to feel the hip stable, lift, open, and come back down, exhale, in, and come down, reach, in, and down, reach, lengthen, pull, and down, relax your arm, shoulder shrug, and you roll slowly down, try to hold the floor, on the exhale, lift the ankles up, exhale, and exhale, roll slowly up. I'm going to show you one more time from the side so you can see ear, shoulders, hip, ankle should be in a straight line. Roll down, exhale, try to hold the floor. And lift the heels up and down. Exhale. In and out. And let's do three more. And two. Last one. And press. And roll slowly up. Exhale. Then you take one foot front. Bend the front knee and just lift the heels up and down. Exhale. You feel the ankle stretches. Cool. Yeah. Bring the hands down to the floor. You go more straight with the lower back. Bring the knee to the floor and stretch. So this is a nice stretch for the hip. And three, 4,
5 plus 1,
6, and change leg.
Bring.
Feet out,
lift, and just up and down. You feel the ankle stretch. Then you roll slowly down,
have your leg a little bit to the back, and just bend the knee and stretch. And stretch. 4, last one, and 5. Take the feet back center, roll.
And we slowly breathe again. In, exhale. In, exhale. One more. Take your shoulders up and down. In, and press. One more. Hold the hands to the back and turn the head side to side. Feel the neck stretch. One more. Good. And then we finish the mat exercises.